We also have the SAP Stat of the Night, and it deals with Ryan Johansen of the Columbus Blue Jackets. Boy, he's been really good. He's had a couple of point streaks this season, including one right now of 8 games. He's got a 4-game goal-scoring streak, and he's the only NHL player to have 2 point streaks of 8 games or more this season.
Well, that's why I wanted to sign him at the beginning of the year to a long-term deal and lock him up for long-term. Now, it worked out in the end. They got him for 4 years. They got him at a really good rate, so everything did work out. But he's legit. He's a number one center. He's going to be a part of the reason, along with Sergei Bobrovsky and some of those other young players they have there, some of their key veterans, like a Brandon Dubinsky and guys like that, that this team is going to be a really good team for several years to come. They are building what's going to be a really, really good team. Just stay the course with these guys. Johansen is only going to get better. He's got a lot to learn. Think about how young this guy is, Steve. You know, he is going to get so much better as we go along here. And they're setting goals now for the next 4 years with that signing of Bobrovsky. So I like the way things are going in Columbus. And certainly, I've always been a big fan of Ryan Johansen. He's just going to get better and better and better. You're playing the Blue Jackets. Job one is to shut him down, and then job two is to make sure they don't kill you on the boards, because they got big guys and they hit you and they're looking to pound you into submission. But Johansen is a skilled number one center, and not every team has one of those.
You need your best players playing at the top of their respective games. That's what the Blue Jackets are getting right now. Ryan Johansen, goals in 4 straight, and another 8-game point scoring streak. Nick Foligno, points in 5 in a row, heading into the action tonight as they meet the Toronto Maple Leafs. All right.